Never too early for wings, never too early for nugget, as in chicken nugget. The Boone Center Incorporated, they are going to have their wing ding coming up soon. Here we have Don Rothermick. He's Director of Development at BCI. Let's start with Chef Brandon Stout. Quintessential Dining and Nightlife. Are you in this competition too?
Yeah, we are.
Oh, yep. Okay. Let's go ahead and give you the opportunity. It's not trash talk if you can back it up. What makes you think you're going to walk away with a grand prize?
Well, if you try some of these wings, you might be able to find out for yourself.
Okay. All right. I understand. So he's like, hey, it's not bragging. I got this. What set of wings do we have here?
Those are our Creel wings. Those are actually the 2011 champion wings.
Okay.
First place.
So in other words, you are a champion. We've done this already.
Yeah, I think our name's on the plaque here somewhere.
Okay, yeah. He already knows. Hold on, I'm going to go ahead and look for him. Quintessential, here it is. Right there. He can definitely back it up. Don Rothermick, tell us, what does BCI do for the community?
Yeah, so BCI provides employment opportunities for adults living with disabilities. So we do that through our organizational employment program and also our community employment program. So we have a contract packaging business, and then we also have community partners in which our employees work.
How important is it that adults, whether they're living with disabilities or not, be able to have meaningful work, a place to go, think about something other than any medical need, no matter what your ability.
Right. It's important for everyone to feel included. I mean, that's what everyone wants. They want to go into a job and they want to feel fantastic about what they do. And that's what we provide for them. So it's a great place.
Chef Stout, how do you feel knowing that just putting out your best work, something you love to do every day, could help out with something like this?
Well, BCI, first of all, is an amazing company, and we do whatever we can throughout the year to support them and find new ways to support the cause. And if cooking chicken wings is what we have to do to win the wing ding and also support a great cause, that's what we'll do.
Don, I have to ask, is Nugget being granted amnesty at the event?
Of course.
Okay. Yeah. All right. We just had to double check. We had to double check these things. Everybody, the BCI Wing Ding benefits the Boone Center Incorporated. That will be at the Family Arena June 21st from 5 until 9 at 2002 Arena Parkway. Visit BCIWingDing.com. We are caught in the tasty middle of a food fight here, people, on the 9 a.m. show.